When we started remodeling, apparently ghosts don't like it when you remodel. So when I started remodeling behind us that kitchen area, we needed more space for the equipment. Things like my tape measure and my pencil would come up missing. And I would set it on the table and go get the lumber, come back and the tape was gone. So I would look and look and look and I couldn't find it. So I said, all right, fine, I'll just go do something else. So then I would go and do something else, and then all of a sudden, there my tape measure would be back where I put it. And I know I was old and senile, but come on, man. It doesn't happen 15 times. So I figured something was kind of squirrely, and then they started hearing things walking up and down the stairs. Nobody was here. But then I started yelling at the ghost because I treated him, I figured it was a little kid. Then he stopped messing around with me because he would do things like turn on the water. I was like, listen, kid, knock it off. That gas or that water costs us money. I don't want it going down the drain. We're not even open yet and you're costing me money. So he would stop and he would leave me alone. Some people that are really sensitive to that kind of stuff have told me stories about a lady was sitting in the corner here and said that she could feel somebody playing with her hair. And then this was on the Thursday of our and 1 year anniversary, and we had balloons on all the table, and I didn't know this lady from Adam, and she says, yeah, the voice I heard said, tell him I like the blue balloons. So I'm pretty sure that was our little kid.